Welcome back to yet another episode on Health Basket. Sleep. It is so important to mankind. Our ill health and ill health, our happiness and misery, our memories, and almost everything depends on the sleep. It is in the sleep the body regenerates and heals itself. But in the present scenario, it is getting increasingly difficult to get a pleasant sleep. Even though people sleep, it's not a quality sleep where they are really peaceful. Or they have to sleep with sleeping aids. You know, they won't be able to sleep without a sleeping pill. So how do we get good sleep? Simple. Balance your Vata Dosha in the body, the sleep will be better. So how do we balance it? When I say massage is just not applying oil and rubbing up and down, it's the therapeutic kind of massage where you soothen the nerves, where you calm down the marma points, ease the pressure points, and thereby reduce the vata. So when do you take this massage? If you have time before going to office or before starting any work, you can just do it. Apply the oil. You can find out what oil suits you from your doctor. Apply the oil, soak for about 15 minutes and have a hot water bath. So when you get a massage done in the morning times, you'll be able to sleep peacefully at night. Another important thing is the Pada Abhyanga. You get a massage done on your feet. So when you massage your sole of the foot, that calms down all the nerves and you get a peaceful sleep, and also improves your eyesight. It is very simple. You don't need to depend on anyone else to do the foot massage for you. We can just, with the help of coconut oil, you can apply. Many people try using the sesame oil. Sesame oil is basically heating in nature. So when you apply a heating oil, you may not have that much effects. So coconut oil is a better option. Also using a badam oil and to apply it on your head, that is also very useful. You can also intake few drops of badam oil with the milk. You can take it at bedtime. Slightly roast the poppy seeds, powder it and keep it handy. So when you're going to sleep, you can have a cup of milk, you can mix this poppy seeds, and you can add a little bit of jaggery or sugar, and you can drink that. Some people have the habit of adding honey. If you're adding, do not add it in the hot milk. So this massage in the morning, foot massage in the evening, and a cup of milk at night will enable your peaceful, pleasant sleep. Happier solutions, simple solutions, Ayurveda.
To get more health tips from the best doctors, subscribe to Health Basket YouTube channel and don't forget to click the bell icon. Stay connected with our Health Basket page on social medias.